Heyo, polio. The seeds are a better idea than the kicks. I think. Well, not that one. They are going to town on this stuff.
Now I've got some bread.
Oh yeah, yours floats. Look how big
that
each
isn't
other.
big.
I didn't even know they got that big. That's twice the size of Fishy. But then again, he's captive. The seeds are perfect. Perfect size. Organic raw, too. Organic raw seeds. Little teeny guy going after the
seeds. Aww. I don't think you can see it in the vlog, though.
Well, they must be getting full. I would say they would be getting full. You're throwing bread, I'm throwing seeds.
Do you know how many are in here?
Do I know the exact count of fish?
I'm just saying there's a lot.
Yeah.
And they're hungry.
We should try to get further down there.
We will.
Huh? Let's go scope out the other end.
Okay, one more. Huh? Aw, teeny tiny little ones. I'm trying to get it to float on camera, and then they keep taking it. All right. By the way, this vlog makes vlog number 99.
It's also the third vlog of the day.
Yes.
Or is this the fourth?
Well, if you count the six-minute one, almost six-minute one,
this would be
then
the fourth.
But if you don't count that as a vlog, then it's the third.
It's been a really long day.
Yeah.
Are you seeing the sun rising?
Now you're seeing it set.
On our first one today, now it's going out. Oh, I'm doing that hay.
Yeah. Alright, this is gonna be super cold. Cause my shoes have holes in them. Well, they're his old. Oh my goodness! I don't want to be hit in the face with that. Whoa. All right.
Now we will feed them three seeds.
Fresh prints.
Huh?
Said fresh prints. Not of Bel Air.
Bel Air.
Alright, let's see if we see any action in this water.
those are small. I tell you, the big ones are over in that.
Oh. Whoa!
I was right. I wish we could see it.
Babe! What? That has like an orange color to it.
Oh, sunfish.
Oh, come over here, sunfish.
That pool right there. It's dark blue, it's so deep. Oops. Hey, sunfish, sunflower seeds.
Hey.
Way over there in the deep, wasn't it?
Yeah. I want to see it.
Are you even seeing this on the
phone? I'm seeing the...
the ripples?
Yeah. If I can coax them over here...
It's really deep over there.
Something took it.
These don't float on the surface, so you can't even really... I didn't even
Whoa,
see.
Something's over there, too.
What? Yep.
It got it, and that was not a chub. Oh. Babe, don't fall.
Oh, yeah.
You're gonna listen to me?
Huh? Yeah, because that could have been bad.
Oh.
Maybe stubborn, but I'm not stupid.
No, we got that one really far.
We don't float.
We all float.
We all float.
Yeah, we haven't seen that yet.
God, that one went up to the bank.
I want them to come closer.
This creek goes on for a long way. Mm-hmm.
Did you see it?
Yep, sunfish. I saw the black spot on its side.
So cool. Yeah.
Oh, it's already 8 minutes.
Yeah. Can't help it. I'm like mesmerized by feeding fish.
They don't like the small stuff. I didn't expect to actually have sizable fish in there. Yeah, that wasn't a sunfish, what I just seen. I don't know what it was. The first one was definitely a sunfish. I would not be surprised to see a snapping turtle in here. But they like stuff like that. They like stingrays, kind of.
Yeah. You got the little chubs, so they can They love those seeds.
Yeah, they're small. Throw another piece out. See if you get close, as close to that corner as possible.
Here, hold this. Don't show me.
Oh, still got the last pieces in their mouth. You know how a fish like hold on to something for a little while?
Yeah.
There's definitely stuff in there. That's a perfect place for something to hide.
Spread the stuff in the leaves.
Also a good hiding place for anything else that might want to ambush something.
I see bubbles coming up. Oh, you can't see it on the log. Or on the screen.
That probably doesn't mean fish. Probably one of the eels that...
Eels!
That random alligator they let loose last year?
Oh, yes.
Hey! I mean, I can't see them going after my seeds, but I know I'm feeding them.
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna have to bring a steak next time we go. Evidently, these seeds are way too small.
Well, not for the chubs. I love it.
I know. I've already thrown like 30 of them.
This is fun.
You can see I'm like tearing them apart.
I see that, yeah. You can't see it on the screen though. Oh, 13 minutes.
13 minutes?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, we got lost in feeding fish.
Molly! Hello!